Love, exciting and new, is something I used to say. But why after